starting to have to be very, very, very careful with that camera, because I've had three times now in the last couple of days where it zoomed in and all you could see on the whole screen was just my face, nothing else. And that really ticked me off. So I had to double check and make sure it was okay. Well, I'm gonna do another Trisha Yearwood and Garth Brooks tune. And this is on Trisha Yearwood's CD that he guested with her. And it's called Where Your Road Leads, and the print couldn't be tinier if it tried. But I'm kind of grateful for a little sunlight coming in here so I can see them. That would be very nice. Actually, I'd have to sit like this in order to read it. I shall see. Oh, crap. Hold on. I gotta do my little vocal cord crap. My other little black, I call it microphone condoms. I lost it somewhere in this room. So I dug in the drawer and got one that's a full footy instead of just the toes. I got it doubled up. So we'll see how that works out. Because I could hear the pff, pff from the amplifier. Okay, enough. I got rid of the hair. Alright, here we go. I believe in miracles, I believe in signs, and I believe that mountains move one prayer at a time. If I could be an angel, I'd make your every wish come true, but I am only human, just a woman, loving you. Someday we'll look back and see our footprints in the sand. Sometimes you would carry me, and sometimes you'd be in my hands. If we can love forever, that won't be long enough for me. I wanna hold you tender, be your shelter, all you. Where your road leads, I will follow. When your heart bleeds, I'll be there for you. When your night grows dark and you can't find your tomorrow, then you can follow me. side of your dreams. Then you can follow me.
Footy doled up, did a really good job to keep my breath away from going all over through the microphone. Amplifier. That worked good. I immediately noticed the difference. Okay, so I think that went really well. I do. All right, and I don't say that about everything. Trust me, I don't. When I'm in here sometimes, I'll start to like learn a new song. I'll put the camera on because I want to see what you guys are seeing and try to make it as close to what I would want other people to see as I do it. But you wouldn't believe how many times, especially playing my guitar, I'll hit the wrong chord and that will just piss me off so much they'll stop it and go over there and turn the camera, stop it from recording and then hit record again. I've done that many, many times, so. This kind of surprises me that I don't think I'm going to have to do that with this song. Somebody get me Willie Nelson's braids, please. Pocahontas? Yes. All right. Be careful out there, because I'm on the loose. Y'all have a good one. Bye.